Ricky Steamsma for mid-range, just rattles out. Rubio sneaks in for the rebound, though. Ridenhour for three, knocks it down. Rubio behind the back, Williams gets it up, and in, and one.
What a pass by Rubio, that's ridiculous. Let's watch it, look, he likes dancing down that baseline, but to be able to throw it behind your back in traffic like that.
Ricky gets it across midcourt, under 2 seconds, gets the floater up and in off the glass. And what a first half here tonight for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Ricky Rubio, 13 points, 7 assists in just 24 minutes of basketball. 5 rebounds for good measure.
That came before the Alexi explosion.
Derek Williams knocks down the mid-range. Ginobili gets the screen from Splitter but can't cash it in. And how about Rubio? Already 8 rebounds, 8 assists, and with that bucket, 15 points. Could we be on the verge of seeing a triple-double here tonight? Rubio throwing it up. Derek Williams throwing it down. And Rubio into double digits assists. He's got 10.
Two teams nobody wants to see, the Lakers and Denver. And
there's
the triple-double.
Triple-double for Ricky Rubio, rebound number 10. 17 points, 11 assists, along with the 10 rebounds for Ricky. Congratulations on your first career NBA triple-double. Pink and Rubio in love together on the floor. They've seen it 3 games for a total of 28 minutes of change. Ricky going around his waist and up and in. Wow. What a show by the Spaniard here tonight.